At the foot of the now fallen ladder, a fresh crisis had arrived. Sigun is about to ask Bloodnock for the money he had collected in his hat the previous day.
I'm about to ask you for the money you collected in your hat the previous day.
Go ahead.
How was the money you collected in your hat the previous day?
What?
Gritpipe Finn wants it as first payment on the materials for building the rocket.
What? Money? I arrest you.
What for?
Resisting arrest.
I'm not resisting.
I arrest you for not resisting, then.
I'm innocent.
At your age, rubbish. I arrest you for not being in uniform.
I'm not in the services.
What? Then I arrest you for being a coward.
I'm not a coward.
I arrest you for being a hero.
I'm not a hero.
Then you're not a hero and you're not a coward. What are you?
I'm neither.
I arrest you for being a neither.
Give me the money or I'll tell about you and the scout fund.
Oh, there you are, Neddy. Dear Neddy. I was only joking, lad. I was keeping it safe for you, Neddy. You know old Dennis wouldn't do a bell.
Right. There, Moriarty, £20. Tomorrow, we start building the rocket to the sun!
Well, I'm speaking to you from the base of a Martello tower on the Pevensey Marshes. The hammering you can hear comes from a busy band of workers from the village of Milton Street. They are erecting some kind of wooden rocket tied with string on top of the tower. That is what you said, sir, isn't it?
Yes, yes, they are having the joke. Yes, the joke. Now, Sigurd, you haven't breathed a word to this BBC Charlie about it, have you?
No, sir, I haven't.
Good.
Ah, Mr. Cran. Well, it looks as if the rocket's nearly ready.
Not quite. We need another layer of brown paper and string on the outside.
Yes, you're right. We can't take risks.
No.
Neddy. We've just delivered the last lorry of junk, valuables, and I hope you've got the money.
Yes, £30.
Thank you. Now, when will you be taking off?
As soon as we've got the gunpowder and sulfur in the base of the rocket. That's what's going to send us up.
I'm sure it will. And, as a matter of interest, when you get to the sun, how are you going to put it out?
We're each carrying a bucket of water.
By Jove. Are all your family clever?
Only the hybrids.
Touché.
Triché.
Do you come here often?
Only during the mating season. Shall we dance?
Yes.
You dance divinely!
Stop this! Stop this madness, you sinful people! You must take off as soon as possible. The Sussex police have heard of the rocket, and I've got to try and stop it.
Curse, this could ruin everything. Sigun, tell them all to speed up.
Everybody, speed up! Sulfur and light the old wick now.